Growlithe intimidates its opponent. This is an important battle for both trainers. It's time to think about a cautious battle strategy. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack. A big hit already. Suffers from its burn. This is getting dangerous. The red corner has already been burned, and the battle is just beginning. That's gonna be trouble if this becomes a drawn-out battle. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. It's down due to damage from its burn. Beemass is sent out. Slammed him. It's down and out. Swampert is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Chirim is sent out. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Natu is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! The battle is getting intense! Psychic. It's down and out. Beemass is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. The battle has reached its final stage. Oops! Now its stats fell! Swampert woke up. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is in the water. A fierce blow, such amazing power. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. This time, big hit. It's down and out. The results are in. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.